Abraham Vasquez 408. Alright, and today I'm going to show you my top 10 iPod/iPhone apps and games, okay? So my first one, it's Death Knight. This game is action/adventure. As you can see, there's a lot of levels. I'm already in a 4 level and I have everything upgraded. It's quite easy for me to get through this level. So, yeah. You can use special powers such as this tornado. And a lot more. My second one is Colosseum. On this, it's sort of an adventure game. So, you gotta hit those animals 3 times in a row so you get a superpower. And yeah, there's like a blue sphere right there. You can get hit once with that and you won't die. I'll show you. And you don't die. Yeah, it's Ninja. My fourth one is Zombie Super. On this action-packed game, you gotta protect yourself from getting hit from zombies. There's hammers you can get, you buy them with gems you get. It's pretty fun. And if you get hit with a zombie, you die to start the level all over. I'll show you what happens. You just practically died and you'd start all over again. Yes. That game? Hold on. Alright, my next game is Fruit Ninja. On this game, you just slice up fruit. I mean, the whole objective says, practically says it in the name. Gotta get to some objectives. mind is Ninja vs. Zombies.
These actually took me twice to play. Because he just kept messing up.